What's good, YouTube? Welcome to the FIFA 18 World Cup mode. I know you guys weren't expecting me to be back this early in the summer, but I figured I had a little bit of free time, so why not make an episode or two in the FIFA 18 World Cup mode? Today, as you can see from the title, we will be playing with the Mexican national team. There was 32 teams for me to choose from, many great options. Spain, Portugal, France, Argentina were many teams that I considered, but I figured that because I wanted to pick a team that would give me a nice challenge in the World Cup, I would go ahead and play with Mexico. I know I've got a couple of Mexican subscribers, so I hope you guys enjoy this. And I hope all of you who I haven't been able to talk to for the past 2 weeks enjoy this FIFA 18 World Cup mode. As you can see, we're going to be in Group F with Germany, Sweden, and South Korea. It should be a lot of fun. The farthest Mexico have ever gotten in a FIFA World Cup is the quarterfinals. So our challenge is going to be to get a little bit further than that. Of course, we have to get out of that group first, which is not going to be easy with teams like Germany and Sweden there, but I believe we can do it. Again, be sure to like this video if you haven't already. Also, subscribe if you're a new viewer to this channel, and let's get right to it, guys. There's already a couple teams that have played. Peru with Jefferson Farfan has gotten 2 goals. Mohamed Salah getting 2 goals. He may not make the World Cup in real life, but if he does, it'd be pretty awesome to see him score for Egypt, considering he has put that team on his back. But before we get into our game against Germany, let me show you guys our first team lineup. We've got Irving Lozano, Chicharito, Carlos Vela, Marco Fabian, Guardado, Reyes, Layún, Moreno, so many great players. Araujo, Salcedo, Guillermo Ochoa in goal. I actually decided to make a couple changes to this lineup because I wanted more pace. So I took off Vela, I brought in Corona. Corona also has 4-star weak foot. Vela only has 2-star. I also brought on Herrera for Fabian because we need a little bit more defense in that midfield. Guardado can play CDM, but I want to make sure that we're not conceding too many goals in this World Cup. So I want to make sure my holding midfielders can do the job in the midfield. Of course, I do expect them to come forward and attack and feed Hernandez, Chicharito, Lozano, and all of them. But for the most part, I mean, I'm pretty happy with my starting lineup. In the bench, we've got a lot of depth, as you can see here. I'm just looking at all the players we've got. There's 2 Dos Santoses on this team. I only recognize Giovanni Dos Santos, but as you can see, there's a Jonathan Dos Santos. Peralta. There's just a lot of really decent Mexican players. As you can see here, our second team, which I will use when my first team isn't playing, is Jimenez, Vela. We've got Marco Fabian up top. I did decide to bring on Aquino on the bench. I've got Dos Santos, both of them in the midfield. Reyes, Moreno, Layún, Ayala, Salcedo, and then Corona in goal. So again, this is a pretty good second team for a national team of Mexico's caliber. Again, Moreno will start again, Layún will start again, and I think Reyes is the only other player from my first team who will also play in our second team. So for this gameplay, we're on legendary, shot error passer to 30, 60 for shot speed and pass speed for the CPU, goalkeeper ability up to 70, run frequency up to a 70, and then first touch control error down to a 30. So the CPU is going to be really good in this World Cup mode, and it's on legendary, so this should be difficult for me. It should be difficult for me because it is Mexico. We're not playing with a big team in the world. This is going to be difficult for us, but that's what makes it fun, guys. So we're going to get in this game against Germany. We have to make sure we can get at least a draw here to at least give ourselves a chance to get out of the group, because I think we can beat Sweden and Korea, but if we can at least get a point or even 3 against Germany, we will be in a very good position. So let's get right to it. I'm going to stop commentating now. Let's get into the gameplay.
Thank you. enjoy the game.